Today in Europe, over 85% of windows are wasting too much energy. And market forecasts show that over 1 billion of new windows will be sold by 2030. This is a huge opportunity to save energy, reduce CO2 emissions, and make Europe's buildings healthier. But how to grasp these benefits? How to help consumers make the right choice? Laura and Alex think it's time to invest and decide to have the windows of their house replaced. They hope to upgrade their home, make savings on energy bills, but foremost expect to improve their comfort. Soon, Laura and Alex are lost. They're not experts and are afraid of making a wrong choice. It's their house. Of course they want to understand what they're buying. The solution could come from Europe. An EU energy label for windows. But how should this European energy label look like to help Laura and Alex? A window energy label must be both accurate and simple. It must provide a clear ranking of windows' performance throughout the year. It would take account of the location of Alex and Laura's house. On top of that, it could provide them with information on comfort in summertime, daylight, and sound insulation. Thanks to this label, Laura and Alex can understand and compare windows and offers. They know which solutions meet their needs and are ready to choose the right windows for their home.